Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello student, good morning, selamat pagi semuanya. How are you today? Bagaimana kabar kalian? Hopefully everybody is healthy and happy today. Oke, student, kembali lagi dengan Miss Anis ya, dengan pembelajaran bahasa Inggris hari ini. Oke, student, are you ready for learning English with Miss Anis? Oke, student, mari kita simak video pembelajaran hari ini ya.
Today we are going to learn about at the zoo. Masih mengenai at the zoo atau di kebun binatang. Jika kalian kemarin sudah mengenal berbagai macam vocabulary-nya dan kosakatanya, sekarang kita akan belajar mengenai animals and their sounds. Hewan dan suaranya ya. Oke, mari kita simak. Yang pertama, dog berbunyi, bunyinya apa? Wolf. Wolf. A dog makes a wolf sound. Oke. Next. Cat, kucing, bunyinya meow. Meow. A cat makes a meow sound. Next, cow, sapi, bunyinya moo, moo. A cow makes a moo sound. Next, horse, kuda, bunyinya neigh, neigh. A horse makes a neigh sound. Nah, itu tadi ya, hewan dan bunyinya. Sekarang review dari yang pertama, ada dog, wolf, cat, meow, cow, moo, and horse, neigh. Oke, paham ya sampai di sini?
Oke, student, bagaimana pembelajaran tadi? Do you understand about this? Apakah kalian sudah paham mengenai materi tadi? Ya, if you have any question, you can ask me. Jika ada pertanyaan, kalian bisa tanya Miss Anis ya. Oke, I think enough for this lesson. I hope you can understand. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you.